The power of contrast. Here in Holland, we're a couple of days into the almost lockdown, but it's okay. Actually, we're invited to take a walk alone outside. It's very crisp weather. And I'm taking a walk and I'm among others now visiting a cemetery. And the power of contrast came up to me of the people who lived in the Second World War. You know, everybody says it's the biggest crisis we've had since the Second World War. And when I look around me, well, here's somebody born in 1914. And well, we can check here, somebody born in 1923, behind us somebody born in 1938. And I was thinking, all these people, whether they were very young during the war, or a little older, or very old, they couldn't leave the house either, most of them. My own parents, they survived the concentration camp by miracle, and that's why I'm here. My grandparents, I never knew my father's parents, because they were taken out. But the others, they were on several places where they've been hiding all the time, years long. So if you think of that, it's good to contemplate and to put some perspective on things. You know, when Christopher Reeve fell off his horse, Superman, he wrote a book, Still Me. And you don't even have to read it. If you just hear the title, Still Me, you know, it's still him. And his message was, of course, and it still is from the book, focus on what you still can do. Don't focus on what you cannot do. So in these crazy corona times, I find it extremely interesting and very powerful and empowering to focus fully on my circle of influence. What kind of influence? My circle of concern is huge. There's nothing I can do about it. Coronavirus, personally, I can nothing do about it. My circle of influence has become smaller. Nevertheless, there's a lot I can do, like making these videos and doing a lot of online activities. And focus on the almost countless things we can still do. So I invite you to look at that. I made another video that you might have seen, the okay list with the traffic lights. So maybe take a look at that and let that inspire you. So the power of contrast to me is not that things that are happening right now aren't horrible for the people who are ill, for the people who are dying, for what's happening to the economy, to our jobs. And at the same time, there's a lot of talk about the upside, the new possibilities, how we'll live our life when this is over. All right, but we live right here, right now, and I suggest to you to use the power of contrast, how good still a lot of things are, and what we can enjoy, what can give us power, and don't watch the TV too much and all that in the news. Stay informed, but focus on what you can do and use the power of contrast. Okay, that's it for now. Stay well, stay safe, stay healthy. Love you. Bye-bye.